Listen, you need to stop because you are exposing yourself to the enemy. Yes, let me assure you and let me tell you that there are different ways. You know, most people we get, or Christians, they get to a point where you feel like, what I'm doing actually, I can do this. The devil can't touch me. Witches can't touch me. There is nothing they can do. Listen, this thing is both, it can either be spiritual and physical or both at the same time. What am I saying? Some things, when they are done against you, they're done physically, right? For example, when somebody goes and sabotage you, let's just take, maybe you learn that, they learn that you are about to be given a job or to be promoted. Someone who can influence, they can go to someone in authority who is responsible to promoting or demoting you or not giving you the position at all. They can be able to go there and start bad-mouthing you. And you wonder why you no longer got a position. But had they not known, by the time they learn, they would have learned after you have already been signed that that is your position, where it can no longer be reversed. So you see, this is a perfect example where I'm trying to show you that some things don't tell. Because you tell, they will know, they can, they are capable. They have the power to go ahead of you. It's not as much as you know, you can say that God is almighty, he can stop them. Yes, he can. But remember, God created this world to also have its own principles. That is why you can never ever in the physical see the devil just like that. He does not have a physical body. Hence, he can't live here physically. Hence, he has to just put his spirit on people. And those spirits, on the other hand, they don't have full control of a person to show that it is not their body. But you, it is your body. So you have full control. You can go wherever. You can decide to resist. That is why there are people that can feel that I'm demon-possessed, but let me refuse. Because you have the right at that state. But when something is not yours, you can't resist it. So now, with this being like this, I also want to tell you that, listen, there are some matters that you are meant to keep for yourself. There are some people that you're not meant to tell. There are those spirits that are not meant to know. That is why, for example, baby Jesus, when he was hidden from Herod, it was Mary and Joseph who was able to do such, to protect him at that stage. Because why? He was still young. He had to be hidden. As much as he was God as a baby, still, he did not have the ability to run away, to be protecting himself. That is why, even spiritually, it is not that you cannot pray. You can, but your maturity, your level of faith at that state, remember, we also grow spiritually. So that's why there are some things that you fight now. You don't have the enough faith to fight such. Hence, grow. Hence, God says, in the meantime, my child, just hide. In the meantime, my child, don't tell them. Samson, it was not a matter of he has so much strength. It was a matter of he has to hide. Don't let them know. I am telling you likewise today. In the name of Jesus Christ, any matter that is meant to be hidden from your adversaries, may God help you. May they not know. May they not spot. May they not know your matters. May God help you in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details are in the comment section below. See you next time.